So, how's it going, guys and girls? This is Oakley here, and today what I've got for you is what could potentially be an unseen intro, actually. It depends on how well the first parts of this could potentially go. We might make a part two, and if we do, this is the intro that's going to be used. So this is for you, an intro if we do, this one's for you. So yeah, let's kick it. All right, straight off the bat, that comes in from @NathWood16, who says, have you all ever had sexual feelings for one particular person?
Now, have you all ever had?
I would say yes.
Yes.
The same person.
Have I?
As in, like, have I thought, damn, she's hot? About the same person that you boys would have said about. And don't tarnish me with any particular brush just before I finish my comment. We all went to the same school.
Yeah.
And I'm not gonna say the name. Just by some sort of happenstance it may go back to the person. However, I think we all know. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're on the same page. Finn's, are you on the same page?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Kind of. Are you?
Kind of confused. Wait. Okay, sexual thoughts, yeah? So yeah. That's just like she's hot.
Yeah, anything.
Alright.
Come on, man. We all are on the same, for a fact.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because I know, yeah, solid. We've got a teacher in my old school. I'm not going to get in trouble for this, but these two maybe get some funny looks. But they've got to figure out, they've got to be intuitive enough to work out who it was.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I definitely know who it was.
Yeah, straight up. Anyway, yes is the answer to that question. And she's also older than us, by the way, which doesn't make me a paedophile. So it's good. At Slap Huey. And Finn. Double whammy. I kind of got them both in, but I wanted to do it. You just baited me out. I shouldn't have really held the notepad up here because there's one right here. Where is it?
They tell us we've not done it yet.
Wait, hold on. Oh, yeah. From @DanRogers28, slap Huey and Finn at some point in the video.
Yeah, see.
I was trying to be so stealthy. I was going to do like when I asked you to do something, like, hey. But obviously, that's now gone to shit. So, sorry, Dan. @George_57X, who says, see who can do a handstand the longest.
Definitely
handstand.
Mate.
This is a big challenge. Headstand.
No, handstand.
Oh, do a head. Just change it to a head.
Tuck it in, lads.
Don't do a headstand. Headstand.
No, handstand.
We got a headstand.
Why are you warming up your legs for a handstand?
You can pull it and stretch it.
How?
Right,
how exactly can you do that? 2, 1, go. Who won?
I think that was me.
No, we did.
No, of course you're on it. I'll do it off. All right, again. 2, 1, go. 1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. All right, here we go.
We're winning. All right.
3, 2, 1, go. 1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. All right, you get one more go if you want it. 1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. Oh, I think you just got that one. I think you just got it.
It's the half again.
You both do it at the same time. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. One.
Oh god, yeah. It's half there. What happens if she's dead?
Alright, ready?
Okay, go.
As soon as my hands touch the floor, okay?
Yeah.
1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. I am the winner. I'm really hurt. I was walking on my hand. That's a skill they look for in some African tribes.
Unlucky.
Huh? Oh yeah, that's huge. Yeah, well, my penis slapped me in the face. Try dealing with that, mate. Okay. Alright, the next question. The next question comes from @Mo_Aman, who says, who can do the most push-ups?
Oh, that's not me, Huey.
Should we do it over like in a timed basis? Because yeah. I think we,
no.
If I'm entering, we're going to be all day. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Okay. All right.
You so. One.
20 seconds. Go.
1, 2. Away
with this,
it's not fair.
That's not fake. Okay, I can accept that.
What did you get, Oakley?
Like 45? Like 45? 50 maybe? I stopped counting after I got past 30.
Yeah.
Alright, so I think to be fair, I think Huey won that. Not surprising though, as. Yeah. And so the final dare comes in from @Dom3Eels, who says, Well, Huey, let Oakley and Finley leg and wing you into the pool. However, given that we are, I don't even know how late we are, the sodding, we're going to the Waffle House, by the way. Amazing waffles, the clue's in the name. Ice cream and a choice of, you know, bacon, you could have eggs if you wanted. Not entirely sure what I'm going to go for. However, I am the one who must be leg and winged into the pool in Huey's place. Taking one for the team, so to speak. So let's do that. I hope you guys are able to lift me. For frick's sake, man, this is going to be absolutely vile. Boys, as a serious concern of mine, just...
Oh, what the hell is that?
Sodder. Mate, that is like a dead moth. It's just like being disintegrated. I'm 90% sure this is like some sort of health concern. No.
What are you laughing at?
It's not funny, I'm like seriously concerned about this. No, guys, seriously, yeah. Wait, hold on, no, stop, let's establish something, all right? I have to be over the inflatable part, but just don't throw me, just drop me, okay? Hey, don't lob, no, acknowledge me first. And boys.
Stop making me laugh, okay, right.
Huey, wait, hold on, you guys have to grab me, like, lower down my, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm not gonna go over. Guys, you're not.
Huey, lift.
Shut up, man.
What? What's funny?
Huey, you guys like fart, just lift.
Okay. Oh shit. Okay, whoa, no. No, you're not gonna throw me in. Guys, I was about to hit myself and made me die. Okay. Oh my god.
I'm free.
Fuck it.
One.
You're not gonna go in. No, I'm not gonna go in. Oh. At least I didn't hurt myself.
You got your head wet. Trust me, my head.
It's very cold in here. My penis has gone inside. Screw it, just to fit. I'm pretty sure there's probably some sort of like small fish living in here. Okay, we're done. Oh, yeah, this is really funny. Cheers, Domo.
You made a big splash, man.
Yeah, surprising that when you get thrown into a pool, you're just like following me around. Right. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed Truth or Dare episode, like unseen, I guess it would be. It's like this could be like a bit of Watergate footage that nobody will ever see, unless I choose for them to see. Obviously, that's not like Watergate because nobody wanted that to be seen. Well, some people did. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, like could be very much appreciated. Took a bullet for Huey here. I'm very cold, nipples are maybe going to start chafing soon, but either way, I've been Oakley, you guys have been absolutely fantastic. Be sure to check me out on Twitter and as well as both these chaps here. Check out my Instagram, my t-shirt shop, and also, I don't know if I've already said this, but a like rating very much appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I'll speak to you guys soon. So yeah, do you want to say goodbye?
Bye.
There we go, just a standard, no, bye. You know, just yeah. Concise and to the point, bye. Deal with it.
See you guys,
there we go. That's it. Bye. Oh.